And
look at this. Uh-oh.
Here we go again. Derrick Rose. Oh.
The windmill. Showtime.
Sixth turnover in the game for Washington.
Do it. Do it.
Here it is again.
Unbelievable. Derrick Rose, another steal. He puts it away again, and he's fouled.
And that's something you very seldom see from Derrick Rose, is emotion. Did you see the emotion afterwards? He's fouled, but he's so strong, he just, the defender bounces off of him. Rose says, get out of the way.
Ken Crump has to call a timeout because Derrick Rose has brought the entire crowd of the United Center to their feet.
Welcome to the Derrick Rose Show.